YouTube. So today I'm just going to be doing a quick little get ready with me. That's why my hair is looking so crazy, because I'm going to be doing my hair, my makeup. So yeah, so I'm gonna start, I'm gonna start with my hair. So basically I'm just gonna be doing my hair, so I need to wash it. Like, I haven't washed it. Hold on. Let me move this. I think this will be better. Yeah. Let me get some light. I'm just gonna be doing a get ready with me for a day. Like, just a random day, not like anything special. If you see me making weird faces, it's because I'm tender-headed and it might hurt. So basically, the first thing I'm gonna be doing is spraying my hair. Basically, what's in here is water mixed with it's a Tamiracle leave-in conditioner. This doesn't come out, but I'm basically gonna be getting all my hair wet, well, as wet as I can get it. Because sometimes my hair doesn't like to absorb the water. The water just rolls off. So I think this is good. So, I had a part yesterday. Let me see if I can find the part. Because that was a good part that I had yesterday. Yep, I found it. Let me touch it up a little bit. Hold on one second, lab. Okay, I'm gonna touch it up a little bit and make it more straight. Make sure the part is really straight. This is not a tutorial, by the way. You can do your hair however you want, but this is just... Oh yeah, I forgot what hairstyle I was gonna tell you guys that I'm gonna be doing. I'm just gonna be doing a side parted slip back ponytail. Need it. This looks a mess right now, but it's gonna look good in the end. So basically, this is how I like my part. So, so basically, first I apply this Eco Natural Cocktail Super Fruit Curl Complex. I guess it's just to enhance your curls or whatever. I don't know. But basically, I just use it to smooth it out a little bit. So I basically just put some all around my part. First, I do the downside. I smooth it down and I brush it down a little bit. Okay, so when that side is done, I'm just gonna do this side with the same stuff. And I'm just gonna also smooth this and brush this. And by the way, I'm using this brand Rush. I don't know. I think I'm pretty sure this came from Sally Beauty. But anyways, next I go ahead and grab. Oh look, my hair is looking crazy in the back. Oh, it's tangled. See, when I wash my hair tonight, I'm gonna detangle it and everything. But anyways, I'm gonna be using this Eco Styler Professional Styling Gel, Olive Oil, Alcohol Free, and Max Hold at 10. So basically, I'm gonna do the same thing as what I did with the other Eco stuff. But I'm gonna be focusing more on my edges this time, cause that's the part in the front, and you wanna make sure your edges look really good. So basically, here's my toothbrush. Basically, I'm gonna be laying my edges. And then I'm just gonna be mixing this with some gel, and using this to smooth down the rest of my hair. And all these products, they work better on my wet hair than dry. It's just my hair works better. Like, it's better to work with when it's wet. So basically, I just do that. And I keep, let me pull this part back and then do this little edge. These little edges over here. Basically, I don't do anything fancy to my edges. I just slick them back. I don't really like do little waves or anything. I just do a kind of curved back. So basically, next, make sure there's no lumps or any bumps in your hair. Smooth it all down, and then make sure there's no bumps or anything, and you just put it in your low ponytail. So basically, now what I'm going to do to the ponytail part is I'm just going to spray some more of this on my hand and run it through my hair, because I want my hair to be wet like the ponytail, so it will look more like curly and not poofy or nappy. So put some more, and then let me mix some of this with it. Just all throughout my hair. Let me put a little bit on. Okay, so now that that's good, just gonna make sure this front part is good. And looks pretty good. Let me put a little bit more. Okay, so now my hair is all done. And so now I'm just going. What am I gonna do? Oh, well, today I'm just gonna be doing my makeup, but I don't judge me because I'm not like good with makeup. I don't do makeup a lot. Most of the makeup I have is just like my mom's makeup, like that she doesn't use. Of course, not foundation because, well, I don't know if you guys have. Oh, excuse me. I don't know if you guys have, but my mom, she's way lighter than me, so I can't use her foundation. Oh, it's been 10 minutes. I didn't know it took me 10 minutes just to do this hairstyle. But anyways, well, first, we're gonna just start off with foundation. Tell me I can find my foundation. Oh no. Y'all, I cannot find it. I see it. I haven't done my makeup in a long time. I used to always be right here. Is it in here? I just have to skip foundation. That's so crazy how I have my beauty blender, but just not the foundation. Oh no. Let me look. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I finally found my foundation. It's been a while, but I got it. So basically, I use the CoverGirl Clean Normal Skin. And Tawny 5, I don't know how to say that, and 165, just looks like this. So basically I just put a little, oh that's too much, oh this is liquidy, probably because it's hot in my room and it's melting. This is probably still too much because I don't put that much on, but I'm just going to start. Oh, by the way, the moisturizer for my face that I use is the Cetaphil. So yeah, basically I'll just do my cheek around my mouth, my nose, my other cheek. Then I do my forehead. Why does it look so shiny? Probably because there's light on me. So that's all done. Then next I like to use my concealer. This is LA Colors Concealer Dissimulator. So basically I just put this under my eyes to lighten up under the eyes and basically like under eye circles and stuff. Don't mind all the noise. I'm dropping everything. So I have to clean up after this. But basically I just blend it all in, and after that I usually like to contour, but I don't know. No, see, this is my makeup routine is all messed up, so next I like to put my powder on, basically just my setting powder. And then next, I like to, I don't have any. And then next, I like to contour. Basically, just blend that all in. Do this side. I don't put a lot on there because, you know, still got that baby face. Oh, right here looks a little. See that dark spot? I'm trying to put on some foundation to cover that up. Oh no. Okay, I caught it. My light. I don't know what that dark spot is. But anyways, next, I just like to highlight. Just use this brush. Take my highlighter. And basically just highlight my face. Highlighting in the summer is what I do most of, because highlighting just gives you natural, well, not natural because it's makeup, but it just gives you a glow. I don't like to put any blush on, so then next I usually do my eyebrows, so I just fill them in a little bit. I need to smooth them out. Then I just fill them in a little bit with my pencil. And then just brush them out. Then that's also what I do with my necks. Okay, so that looks crazy. And then the next thing that I do is eyeshadow. Okay, so I'm trying to do like a little natural look, like a little natural brown pink. I'm gonna mix like a pink at the line of my lids, and then move up with the brown, and then at the in the crease I'm gonna do like a dark brown, like a I'm gonna do the same with the next eye. Then get the dark brown. And then next, I don't usually do this, but I'm just gonna do a little bit of eyeliner pencil. Just gonna do simple straight across, no wing or anything. This eye look, I'm gonna have to take it off. I need a makeup wipe. I'll be back. You guys accidentally turned the camera off. So I have this whole thing of makeup wipes that my mom bought me from BJ's, and I'm gonna open them up I'm gonna use one. And to not make up my, to not mess up my whole makeup, like, usually what I do when I use the makeup wipes, like to fix a mistake or something. I'll just show you guys when I get it open. I just take a pack out. Oh, they're small. But, oh well, gotta do what we gotta do. But, just take one out. And then I basically just dab it on there. I don't like to rub it because then I'll just mess everything up. Oh, these smell good. Now it looks wet. I gotta wait for it to dry. So, I don't know where my eyelash curler is, but I don't really need that. So, I'm just gonna be using my mascara, my I don't know what this says, but it's from Ulta. So basically, I'm just doing my mascara. Okay, so next, I just like to do my lips. So today, I'm going for a nude color. Nude color. So basically, I don't really have nude colors. So I know this might be a little weird for some of you guys. But what I like to do to make my colors, yeah, I make them. This might be a beauty life hack. So I like to put chapstick on. And then I like to pick whatever eyeshadow I would like, and then just put it on my lips. I'm going for a nude, so let me do this brown. I need a darker brown. Hold on, let me put some more of this on. And if you don't want to mess up your lip balm by getting eyeshadow on it, basically just put your finger in it. I'm not done yet, but I'm going for like a nude lip color. And basically, I like it to look kind of matte, but I need more lip balm because I need to put more on. I'm gonna just mess this up. Sorry if you hear that, that's my brother.
Lighting up. It's like a circle. Yeah.
So basically, that's my lips. I think I want them a little lighter than this. Maybe the trick is to add lighter. Nope, that's not going to. You know what? I need to just start all over. Okay, well, anyways. I don't know what that color to do. Okay, I'm just wasting time. I'm just gonna do lip gloss because I don't know what else to do. I'm just using clear lip gloss. I think that's enough. And next, I'm going to put some earrings on. I'm going to be putting some hoops on, actually. Wipe this foundation off that I got on my hand. I know I have a lot to work on. But to me, honestly, don't look that different with makeup on. Like, if you saw me in person, you would probably notice. But on camera, the only thing you notice is the highlighting, the eyelashes, and the lip gloss. Second one. Where's the hole? Oh, there it is. Is it? Okay. So basically, this is the look that I have for you guys today. Might take some pictures and insert them at the end. So if you like this video, then give it a thumbs up and comment, because I like communicating with you guys. And what else should you do? You should like, comment, and subscribe, and share with all your friends, your mama, your daddy, your granny, your uncle, your aunt, everybody. And make sure you subscribe to my channel. Talk to you guys next time.